Hello, how can I help you? Okay, reservation 401. Okay, let me see. Okay, all right. And your name was. Cool, I see you right here. All right. And you wanted the. Yes, the tea. Okay, we can do that. Right up this way. In terms of seating, we have the bar here, which, you know, that might not be where you want to sit. There's the lounge over here, and there are tables and seats over there. Anywhere is fine. The bar? All right, that's fine. We don't usually serve afternoon tea at the bar, but if that's something that you're interested in, that's totally fine by me. Okay, so feel free to take a seat anywhere. Yeah. Just let me get cleaned up a little bit and I will be back. Taking a look at our menu. Did you want me to explain anything before I take your order? Sure, that's fine. I can do that. All right, so in terms of our menu here, let's see. This is where the teas start. So, in terms of teas, we have them kind of organized by herbals. We have green teas here, black teas. We also have fruit teas as well. And these are a little bit sweeter. I don't know how well you know your teas. And they're also classified over here by country of origin. In terms of what we specialize in is a little mix of Eastern and Western preparations. But yeah, let me know if you have any questions, anything that you would be interested in, anything that you would like an explanation of. I am pretty well acquainted with the various kinds. And if you would like some things to pair with your teas, there are also cakes, various kinds of pastries that go well with our teas, as well as finger sandwiches over here. And if you would like more input, or if you just want to trust me on something, that is also an option. Something that I like to tell people who come here for the first time, and usually I tell people that if they would like to, and if they feel comfortable trusting me with this decision, I know it's a big one, just letting me prepare the kind of teas, or even a tea blend, and maybe something to pair with the tea as well, I could totally do that as well, and we can see if you like that. If not, we can change things up. I can leave the menu here. Something that you'd be interested in doing. Yeah? Okay. I can do that. I'll leave this here if you'd like to order anything else. Okay? Awesome. drink your tea. I'm still steeping, but it's ready to drink. Be careful, it's a little bit hot. Cakes to go and pair with your tea. So, yeah. And it's all right here. Let me know what I can help you with. How are you liking it? Well, I can see that you really enjoyed those cakes. No? not poking fun, just making an observation. Yeah. Would you like some more? You're good? Okay. Just asking. Did you want more tea? Sure, I can get some more. One second. Here you go. Did you want me to take this? All right. No problem. Did you want more water for your tea? There you go. Do you mind if I sit here too? Today's kind of slow. So. How are you today? You got any family in there yet? Yeah, I didn't think that you live here. That you lived here. It's a pretty small town. This area, anyway. Pretty close to the city, but it's like a little gem, you know? Not a lot wander through here unless they know someone. Which is why I asked. No. Moved in recently? I see. Well, it'll be nice seeing you around then. Yeah, today isn't a particularly usual day. There's usually people out and about. Oh, speaking of, there are some people I need to attend to. Sorry about that. Did you want me to get more hot water for you? Wafers, pastries, a different blend of tea, please let me know. Right, so you said to surprise you, so I did a combination of different snacks and pastries and crackers, some biscotti and wafers and chocolate and cranberries. So take your pick and no rush at all. Your check. There's your copy. And this is, yeah. And just sign there and there. You need a pen. Thank you. And that's yours. Nice meeting you.